What's going on? It's Next Gen Mastiff. Now we're back with another video. I know you lot ain't seen me for a minute, but we're back again. And this time, in this episode, we're going to be talking about a highly requested topic. A lot of people, they want to know the difference between my two dogs, the Presso Canario and the Carne Corso. So we're going to get into that. Now, before I start this video, I just want to make you aware that this video is based on my personal opinion. It's not based on Google results. It's based on my personal opinion, based on my personal experience. So I just want to get that clear before we start the video. Now, let's get to it. We've got Khalees and we've got Khalifa. Khalees is my 16-month-old female Presso Canario. Now she is from a breeder in Hungary. She comes from a solid bloodline, and Khalifa is a Carne Corso from Romania, and both of her parents are world champion Carne Corsos. So we're going to be talking about the difference in the temperament between the two dogs. Temperament is very different between the two dogs. Now with the Presso, the Pressers are a lot more difficult to train, in my personal opinion, than the Carne Corso. Presso Canario is not a dog for everybody. The Carne Corso is also not a dog for everybody. However, you can get away with owning the Carne Corso with not as much experience. But you just got to be aware that they're both Mastiffs and they will test you all the time. Because that's very common with these dominant breeds. With the Presso Canario, every day is a training session with these dogs. Every single day they're going to be trying to test you in all different ways. They are very stubborn also. Whereas the Carne Corso, once you teach them once or twice, they learn very quickly. They're quite quick to get on to learning things. Now the Presso, like I say, you can teach the Presso one thing today and then tomorrow it's going to try and test its luck again to see if it can get away with the same thing. That's just a typical Presso. Now, trainability, that's one thing. Like I say, the temperament is quite different between the two dogs. Guarding abilities, they're both solid guardians. However, the Presso is a lot more temperamental than the Carne Corso. With the Presso, they are always switched on. So with that being said, it's not a dog you can take everywhere. You can be walking down the street and the Presso is going to be on guard. You be in the park and the Presso is going to be on guard. Everywhere you go with the Presso is going to be on guard. They're not a dog for everybody. You need some experience to own these dogs. A lot of people asking me for pups and stuff when I'm walking down the street and they have no idea about the breed. They see the dog and they think it looks good and automatically they want to be involved and they want pups, but it's not a dog for everybody. Do your research on the breed if you even consider getting this breed. The Presso is hard work. Carne Corso on the other hand can be hard work, however in a different way. The Carne Corso is hard work in a sense of they have their stubborn elements. They will test you quite a bit, but not as much as the Presso. Once you teach them a few times, they're quite quick to grasp on and understand what's right and what's wrong. Generally more of a balanced dog than the Presso.